Hi, I'm Jessica DeGroot-Nelson, and I'm the Director of Technology and Strategy at OptimX. And today we're going to talk about applications in freeform optics. For freeform optics, we see lots of different applications. Most of these are centered around designers that want to make systems either more compact, off-axis, or they want to increase their degrees of freedom that they're using in their optical design. Specific applications that most of us have heard of are augmented reality or virtual reality, where they're trying to make those systems super compact to make the eyewear be lighter weight and easier to wear. Other applications are spaceborne applications, such as small satellites. We have also done monolithic freeform optics as well, where designers are putting additional degrees of freedom in to make these satellites optically more powerful, but much more compact in order to be able to fit them into a smaller payload to get them into space. The coolest thing about freeforms is the sky's the limit. If a designer can come up with an idea, then it's up to the manufacturer to figure out how to make it. And new inventions and new technology are being developed every day. And I believe anything's possible.